Let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez, really lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. Sam, where are you?
already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, well, head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across. We don't need that. You're already up here. Down there. I see some handholds right below us.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Not this way.
It's Joe.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
Ah, that worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
He
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Statues. Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a Mongol. One of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder match.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Fierce and soldier.
Thank you.
got? Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, Sybil's on the ringer, constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, he is.
What are you doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Where the action is.
Track how far off we are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tim.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop! All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. All right, come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Let me find the rip shore. Damn it! Sam!
Sam, are you there?
God, our supply box. For God's sake. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam's over.
right side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Mm-hmm. got your back, Sam.
That should hold.
Let's hope. Please work. Please work!
Didn't expect.
Whoa. Huh. Where to now? Jesus.
Cool.
Ah, refreshing. Hello.
Trying to climb up there? In those boots?
Yeah.
Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. Shit!
Oi, oi! You got a target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
One of them did they spot? The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. I think the other one's alive. Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with Yeah. How'd they survive that wreck? They keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs off. We'll see.
What the?
Men down! Men down! Someone's here!
Start the sweep.
Hang on.
God
damn it. Ugh.
Okay. Where to? Oh, what's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Nathan, it's this way.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
No one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work.
Hey,
Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. It's this way. Rusty.
Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
This is no straw hut.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Thanks. Come on. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is,
I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God,